Now let's see the superintendents that have managed Red Wing schools since 1900.